Just walking around as a blind person can be a little tricky.
Yeah. Oh. I hit the tree.
That's not a tree.
What is it?
It's a pole.
So just imagine what it's like being blind and surfing. I love it, and I'm not really afraid of the big waves or rough days out there. The one thing that does freak me out is the fish, because I can't see them coming to get me, and my imagination runs wild. So just imagine how I felt when people started describing to me some of the crazy-ass fish that have been washing up on the beaches around me here in San Diego lately. One of them, Josh said, is called a football fish, and then there was another one called the lancet fish, who's a prehistoric cannibalistic predator. That didn't stop me from going, though, and thankfully, the only stuff we encountered was a seal swimming around.
We've already had some sea creature spotting. Banana says that there's a seal out there.
And then this thing that Josh was pretending was a prehistoric sea creature.
Oh.
Hey, if you stepped on a stingray you couldn't see and had your foot blow up like this, you'd be afraid of sea critters too. But it's still not stopping me.
I hate speed.